Mr. Fishmore. Dexter's trilogy problem is way out of hand. The Baltimore County School Board have decided to expel Dexter from the entire public school system.
Oh, Mr. Kirk, I'm not very sure about Dexter 2 and 3, but surely expulsion is not the answer.
No, fair expulsion is the only answer. It's the opinion of the entire staff that Dexter is criminally insane.
My girlfriend.
The violin.